Maintain a consistent look and feel in your videos with Camtasia themes. Create themes with a custom set of colors and fonts, and then quickly apply them to callouts, annotations, and text in any project. To get started with Camtasia themes, open the Theme Manager by going to File, Manage Themes. If you're on a Mac, look under the Camtasia menu. From the Theme Manager, you can view and edit your existing themes, rename them, or create new ones. Let's create a new theme, give it a name, and click OK. Then, select up to 5 colors to associate with the theme. And finally, choose one of the theme colors as the default annotation background for the theme. When you're finished selecting colors, jump to the Fonts tab and select up to 2 fonts. Lastly, if you want to add a logo to your theme, select the Logo tab, click Browse, select the image you'd like to use as your logo, and click Open. As you customize your themes, use the Preview pane to get a general idea for how the theme will look in your projects. Use these boxes to test your theme against different backgrounds. Now, when you work with callouts, annotations, or text in a project, you can easily apply your theme from the Theme dropdown in the Properties panel. You can also access the theme colors by clicking the Color dropdown, selecting your theme, then choosing a color. And the same is true for fonts. If you select the Font dropdown, navigate to your theme, and select the preferred font. If you're working with assets from the Camtasia library, such as intros or lower thirds, you can access theme colors and fonts directly from the Assets Quick Properties tab in the Properties panel. Simply select your theme from the dropdown. This updates the asset's colors, fonts, and logo to match the selected theme. To update or make changes to a theme, return to the Theme Manager. Themes make it easy to maintain a consistent look and feel in your videos. To learn more tips for working in Camtasia, check out our other tutorials. Thanks for watching.